Thank you for joining. I'm Tiersa Smith. We are starting first with breaking news coming out in the last 10 minutes. The Southeastern Conference canceling the rest of its men's basketball tournament. This comes as the Vols were set to take on Alabama. That game was slated to start in Nashville at 1, but again, all remaining SEC tournament games have been canceled. The conference tweeting that the decision is based on the continued spread of the COVID-19 coronavirus. And we'll